Hi everybody. Today I'm going to show you something that we're going to use in our red team exercise. This is obviously a bag, and we're going to use this to clone people's access card they use for getting access to their job work. So let's have a look inside of the bag. So this down here, it's a small Raspberry Pi. This here is a standard card reader. I think it's called a ACR122U, like uniform. And here's a big battery on 28 amps from Anker. And the idea is that you take your card, you place it on the card reader, you go near your target with your bag, and it clones the card. And when it's done, it can send the card via 3G.
For example, use a 3G stick like this, or a 4G modem with built-in Wi-Fi.
Or if you have the Raspberry Pi connected to the Wi-Fi, just using that, to your friend who is near the server room. And of course, he has this Proxmark RDV4 with the Blue Shark add-on on. And then the card will just be emulated automatically. So let's see how this works. Okay, so let's try it. This is my test card, and I'm near the target. And when I place it near the target and near the reader, my phone will receive a message, a push notification. You can see this, where the card is being cloned. And in this case, it took 7 seconds to clone the card. And the next thing that happens automatically is that the Proxmark here is now being programmed. You can see the red light here. When I press this button, it stops. It's not red anymore, and it's reconnecting and getting a new card. So every time I press the button, I get the newest card that people stole for me. And when it's red again, it's ready to be used. It's being emulated. There you are. So let's go to our door now and see if it works. So here's the reader. And here's the Proxmark, and I don't know if you can hear the click sound, but we'll try to pull the door first and see if it's locked. It is. And let's see if it works. It does. We're in.